All right, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Chupacabra's Lair. I'm your host, Larry, and we're back for some more Horizon Zero Dawn. We are doing the story mission to become one of the accepted in the tribe, and I guess we're shooting these grazers, so let's go get started. What the hell is the point of this? Ah, what the hell? Jesus Christ. Oh fuck, one of them is fighting me. Oh, these guns got like four tubes on their back. Okay, loot your trophy. So I guess we're just proving that we can kill shit the fastest and the most effectively.
Trophy is shattered, outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
Oh, is this your perfect little ass-kissing golden boy? Cause I'll grape his mouth if you want me to. Come on, Mr. I'm a giant freaking elk monster. Get shit on. I'll fucking grape you. There we go, beautiful.
Faster, come on.
All right, got the trophy. Perfect. Loot a second trophy and get to the start of the Brave Trail. So this is kind of like a race to which mountain situation going on here. Would be nice if somebody explained what the fuck the goal was instead of just having shit happen in the moment. Okay. Shut up, you buttholes. Alright, what do we got up here? Is this guy going to try and pull some shit?
Deadline,
I bet he is.
Girl. Might as well walk from here.
Oh, shut the fuck up, old man, you old piece of crap.
Brave so long as you finish. Oh, now. That's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether.
Okay, so we're gonna try and race ahead by using an old hunting trail, huh?
Alright. My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself.
You bet your ass, old man, we're gonna do the thing. I'm a crazy person. I'm on bath salts.
You're insane to go that way.
Okay. So I gotta race to the finish. All right, let's go. Larry, you can do it. I believe in me. Let's flip and go. Yeah. We gonna do this.
Is she crazy?
Oops. I guess I can't go in there.
I'm gaining.
All right, away we go. Where we stop, who the flip knows. Repel? When the hell did I get this ability? Holy shit.
Come on now, hurry. Keep at it.
All right, that's fine. I'm gonna win this shit. Just you fucking wait. Come on, don't stop sprinting. No one told you to stop. I'm holding the button down as hard as I flipping can. You don't have a stamina meter, just frickin' go, woman.
I've trained my whole life for this. They had a tribe.
Alright.
I had the
wild. Ooh, oh fuck. Rip. Alright, so it is possible to die on this. So I was about to say, ooh, it looks like we do get to check out this giant, terrifying tentacle monster that's up here. So where did it leave me? Oh, the rappel spot? Very well. I can handle that.
Made it. Come on now, hurry.
Come on.
Keep at it.
You're the one stopping to monologue, woman. You're not the boss of me. I'm the boss of you. I've got the controller. And I'm gonna make you shake that ass for the camera, girl. Work it. Work that jazzercising booty. We need that. The audience needs it for reasons. Okay, let's not fuck up running across this time. Okay, we almost there. We almost got it. You got this, girl. Come on, we're almost there. We almost there, let's go. I don't think there's a way to fuck this up, actually, but...
Can't let them beat me now.
I find it more convincing if I use this trenchant and drama for myself. Oh shit, yeah, I'm gonna be first. Oh yeah, we did it.
She didn't win. The outcast cheated.
An outcast win the proving? Never.
Oh, what a bitch.
For she is a brave now.
Oh, okay, I see what you did. You spicy bastard.
As long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave.
Alright, good to see the elders are... What the fuck? Oh shit, people are attacking! And they're killing Grandma! And all those people I don't like, they're dying! Actually, this is a good day. Wait, so what assholes doing this shit? Did the loudmouth die? I gotta make sure that the loudmouth is dead.
Fast! Are you with us?
I'm with you!
Damn it, he's still alive.
Now!
Kill the invaders!
Okay, that's fine. Okay, that's a headshot.
We can't win!
I'm gonna kill you, Billy. Just you flip and wait. You assholes. Hold the fuck still. So I can kill you.
Oh, mother, help us.
Yeah, you think you're gonna be spicy, Ted?
Kill them!
Alright, you dead. Hold on, motherfuckers. I ain't done with you yet. Yeah, there we go. Get wrecked, son. No, they're not. They're absolute crap. Oh, I'm out of ammo, am I? Good thing I got a fire arrow for this asshole. Burn, bitch! Burn while I cut your face! There we go. Who's a fancy motherfucker now?
Quick! Run for the slip wire!
Oh, never mind. He's got friends, and I'm out of arrows.
Kill them all. No witnesses, no survivors.
Wait, who is Rost gonna save us? Who's? I smell something coming. All right, let's make some more arrows real quick, because that's something you do in combat. Okay.
They keep coming. How many are there?
Doing a combat roll after I've shot you in the face is not the smartest thing to do, champ. Nope, not today, Billy. Oh, fuck you. You're touching me in places.
I'm on the ridge.
There we go. Fantastic.
Too many of them.
Okay, all right. I got you. Just settle down. All right, you're toast. And this guy's about to be toast as well.
We can't hold them.
Where's your leader? I want to kill him first.
Kill the invaders!
Ow, shit. I need to equip stuff. Where is my inventory? Okay, I thought I had some heal potions in this mess somewhere.
Kill the defilers! They're too strong!
All right, that's better.
We can't stop them.
Okay, you're dead. You're dead. Wait, don't go yet, little Timmy. I can still murder you in the face with an arrow.
Too many of them. We can't win.
Oh, come on, Aloy. Just press your advantage. He's a puss boy. Go kill the shit out of him.
Now, descend while we have a chance.
What kind of son of a bitch goes after a bunch of braves in their training session? Okay, that's a gun. That's like a proper gun. Alright, well, Vala's a corpse. Billy Quizboy's a corpse. I'm happy about that part. That was the best thing that happened all day. Get shit on, kid! Ow. Let's switch to fire arrows for you, big boy. And you're already getting crapped on by everything.
I will teach you to bleed.
Is that what you're gonna do? Because it doesn't look like it. There we go, beautiful. Let's take all your shit, and then I'm gonna kill you. Now I'm gonna come up and beat your ass. Fuck you, and this is mine now, motherfucker. There we go. Who's a fancy bitch now? It's not you, assholes. It's not you. Who else is still alive, fuckers? Yeah, you're not so tough shocking now, are you? Oh, they've all got those fancy earrings, like me. Uh-oh. Sneak up behind you. Cut him. Cut him in the face.
Turn your face to the sun, child.
You piece of crap. I'm gonna cut your face. Ooh, excellent. Get him, Roth. Beat his ass. Show him what you can do, motherfucker! Get him! Get him in the face! Closed casket funeral! Put him away! Put him away for good! Come on, Roth, you got a giant spear, man. Stab the shit out of this asshole. No, Roth, no! Beat his ass! You should have used your bow more. Should have used your bow. Oh, come the fuck on, Roth. Now I'm sad and stuff.
Burn it all, then to your task.
As you command.
So these guys must be followers of the old Sun King, I guess. And now they're going to burn our shrine. I mean, okay. That seems... Oh, this is gonna cause an avalanche.
Aloy.
Well, this is about to get real rough. Ross, no. I don't wanna play barrel roll. I want to stay home and bake French- oh shit! Never mind. I'll bake friendship cookies some other time when I don't see your charred corpse in my nightmares. Well, that's awkward. Also, you threw me off a cliff.
She is dying.
To take her there is blasphemy. She should be near her mother.
Wait, what? My mother's still alive? Whoa! Okay, then. Dying is a hell of a drug. Okay, so I've woken up in an underground cavern. It's like it's an old ruin.
No, 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 no. No. I have to get out of here.
And I also have to find our earpiece, because one of those old ladies took it from us. Like how she didn't ask the question of who brought her here.
Rost saved me. They must have found me before I bled out.
Okay.
Why is no one here?
What is this place? Looks like someone's proper lived here for a while. Was this somebody's house for a while before something happened? Must have been. So there's firelight over there, and there's a weird red- okay, weird red thing it is.
My clothes. Good. But where's my focus? It's here. Okay.
Alright, so now we can interface with this place.
Matriarchs are allowed inside.
Oh, so the mountain with the dead monster in it is the sacred mountain.
Damaged focus, the one I took off that killer. Where are they?
Alright, so we're still missing our equipment. Probably the matriarchs probably locked it up somewhere before we could run off. Do they know what happened? Or do they think we did it? That's a good question. They didn't lock us up, so I presume they think we were one of the victims. But at the same time, I don't know. This is all uncharted territory for me, and I'm starting to believe that the elders know more than they're letting on.
I'm not gonna find it here.
Okay.
I should be on my way.
What was over here? So that's a door I can unlock. And there is firelight coming from nothing. There's... what is causing the light in this room? There is no light source back here, just a magic glowing spider web. I call shenanigans, game. That is not how lighting engines work. Yeah, alright. So, let's go through the scary door. It looks like the matriarchs are more in-depth and attuned to technology than they claim. These old ladies are full of some hypocritical or hypocrisy bullshit. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this with my foot stomped into old lady gizzard if I have to. So there's a door over there. Oh, hello. Here's that broken thing.
With the rest of my things.
That's weird. Are they trying to test if I know how to use ancient technology? Must be. So the old ladies have had this technology all along. Uh-oh. Looks like we don't have the correct permissions for this. Good thing we've been practicing since we were six. To be a systems admin. Oh, so they're digging up technology in Nora Valley. Oh. So Olin's in on it, and Olin's about to get his ass beat.
Then make it quick. I'm heading in. Hold for identiscan. You need to stop listening to Ted and start listening to me.
Is this my mother? Whoever it is, she's clearly one of the old school scientists. Yeah, we have a genetic match. Although technically only half of the DNA should be a match for your mother. The other half is from your daddy.
Try to kill me just because I look like you.
Aloy, you are awake.
You brought me here?
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
Oh. Okay. Looks like shit just got real deep all of a sudden. So we're like a remnant.
Inside the mountain.
It is easier if I show you.
So they knew about this shit the whole fucking time, you hypocritical old shits. What's back here? I want to touch. Okay, I can't touch. Never mind. Ooh, what the heck is this? Ooh, I can sneak in through- okay, I suppose I probably should do this later. About to say, I can sneak in through the vents, but I don't need to. Because there's old people. Ah, fuck it, she's not going anywhere. Old people are slow anyway. I could catch up easily with my young people legs. I want to see what's in here.
Some kind of power cell. I wonder what it's for.
Free technology. I won't say no to that. And there's some other device through this wall.
Why did you bring me here?
A weird magical triangle. Yeah, all right. I think that old lady's trying to talk to us, not realizing we're not in the same room. Jeez, Aloy, she's trying to talk to you and you just wander off. How could you do such a thing, you silly goose? Yeah, there's a whole bunch of shit in here. There's a person standing guard.
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Yeah, you old ladies are starting to look more and more suspicious by the moment, I swear. Bunker door, blast door, heavily shielded, seal integrity maintained.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy.
the mountain is your mother.
Oh, are we a clone? Is that why the DNA was almost 100%?
What are you talking about?
Come.
What is this place?
The Great Chamber, where All Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you.
Oh!
Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is... everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. My mother?
Oh!
Well, whatever the hell it is, it just woke up and it's getting really spicy.
Hold for identiscan.
The goddess speaks.
Just like the woman I saw.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No.
Wait, so if the access file for who gets to go in the door is corrupted, shouldn't the door just open?
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me, because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Owen. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
Okay.
The tribe is on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
Okay, so we're like on full all-out war at this point. That's something.
How was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now, the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the Hymn of Atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy. As though she would not want us to help ourselves!
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you!
Okay, so...
The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us.
I guess we're on a quest to unveil what is to take back control of old world technology and figure out how all this ties into modern day robot ecosystems and become a robot biologist. My one true goal in life, apparently.
It is done. Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy, told her to heal the corruption. Ha!
But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister!
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
What is up this particular old lady's craw? She is just the biggest bitch for no reason.
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hymn. Our hopes lie with you.
All right, so shit just kind of got upturned in a really bad way.
Tirsa, what's a seeker?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the Sacred Land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
Alright, that's cool. Have there been other seekers?
Have there been other seekers?
There have, but they are rare, and most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Rost a seeker?
No, not a seeker.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
Bitch, I'm about to possibly die. You tell me the things now. Tell them to me with your mouth words.
What was done with Rost's body?
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover. But what there was, we buried at the place where he raised you, with flowers on the grave.
Thank you.
All right. So what else can I do with these newfound powers? Can I make people randomly strip?
So many have suffered. Is there anything I can do to help?
What is most important is for you to fulfill the purpose All Mother has intended for you.
I don't know what that means any more than you do.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part of your purpose is to help the tribe, by all means do so. I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the Embrace.
All right. So I can go anywhere?
So I can go anywhere at all. No restrictions.
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight, or the ruins of the metal world.
I see.
All right, sweet. Also, tainted lands. What were those again?
Why are the lands beyond Nora territory called tainted?
Is it not obvious? Our land is sacred. We live in sight of the one goddess, All Mother, source of all that lives. Beyond her sight lies a vast fallen land, spiritually tainted. That is why it is against tribal law to leave. But the Seeker blessing will protect you.
Huh. So, is that giant dead metal robot the goddess? Probably.
Why are the ruins of the metal world forbidden?
They are blighted places, Aloy. Dark and wicked. Like the children of metal who built them. When they rebelled and tried to murder All Mother, her wrath leveled their cities, but could not cleanse their sin. Their ancient spite haunts those ruins, ready to ensnare anyone foolish enough to enter them.
But I've been in a ruin. It looked a lot like the inside of Allmother.
That cannot be so.
It is.
Then, this is something beyond my understanding. I will trust you to reveal the truth.
Okay, and finally, the Killers. Pretty cool band. My father likes them.
You said the Nora sent a war party after the Killers.
Yes. But it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the Killers went?
No. But you could ask Varl, one of the Braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
Huh. All right. I guess I'll be off on my way then.
I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a Seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
Okay.
We will soon begin.
So I guess this begins our great and mighty journey.
Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins.
Met some new friends at summer camp. A crazed group of serial killers came and murdered them in front of me. The loudmouth, annoying motherfucker that I didn't like very much is dead. So I'm gonna call that day a half win. Only a half though, cause Roth is dead and Roth is a cool ass old man. So I'm gonna avenge Roth and make that other guy have a closed casket funeral. And it's gonna be great, probably.
Saving these for the trail.
So yeah, I guess that's it for this one, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to find a save point and call it quits for the evening. And I'll catch you guys and gals next time. Do not forget to like and subscribe, and toodaloo, fruitaloos.
Brains will take.